Welcome back, guys. It's just me, Ghost, and HDA left. We still got the same lobby, though, as you can see.
Yep. It's a good group. Good group. Having fun.
They're good at communication.
Yeah.
Come on.
All right. Well, they know where the phone is.
Can I get some candy?
Someone's using a voice changer. Oh, it's neither of us.
Oh, I'm seeing Bamzina doing it. Alright, radio silence. I never really have been a fan of the voice changers. We can't hear the voice.
I gotta find the others.
Alright, well, I know where the phone is. Fuck. None of us are near it. So I'm gonna go work on getting the phone going. That'll end the round as quickly as possible if I can get that phone done. Alright, let's see what we can find in the barn. For the color of the car, that's the yellow. Oh, there's the battery. Other car is south side. Damn, I really hate how you can't very clearly see if these windows are boarded or not. Turn my flashlight on for some sanity. Alright, who's running weirdly? Okay, looks like he's down in the cove. Alright, so if I open the window, I should be able to get the thing done and the call before he gets here. If I don't fuck up and let him know I'm here. Who is the killer anyway? It's Bear Launcher. So he is checking. All right, he's chasing them and killing them. Oh, he already broke down the door. Well, that actually saves me some time. I'll see if I can get the call off before I die.
Jason's killing my friend! Please get out here! No, this is not a prank! Oh my god, help! Oh, please! Please help! Hurry!
Goddamn neurotherapy. 10-4-37.
Oh, it was in Evergreen.
Four doors to players.
You wanna hold up the Blairs?
Did anyone hear me?
Yeah, I hear you.
Alright, I got battery, so I'm heading to Blair. I just got the phone call off real quick while that other guy was getting killed. Poor Nitz. We got everything else in this thing, or no?
Yeah, I got most of everything.
Oh, I hope I'm doing this right.
Alright, battery's installed in the four-seater. We need just to find gas. I don't like the Blair area. It looks like it's been pretty ransacked.
Yeah, it has been.
All
Hey, Ghost, we're moving up to the street.
Alright, I'm gonna grab a weapon. I've got this second cabin booby trapped if anyone ever comes down for the car.
There's a machete in the last cabin. There's a machete in the last one.
Alright, I need a pocket knife too, so I'm gonna look for one of those.
Or not the last one, second to last one. The one that you're next
to. Run!
Roger that.
Run! 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 Run!
Think he's coming your way. I'm gonna be making my way the other way.
Ow.
I'm not sure if you can cover more distance, like if it's a greater burn of stamina. To not jog? Like, to sprint?
No!
Ooh, well, that's a kill over there.
No!
Well, we got Jarvis on the scene, at least.
No! That's not how you make a bed.
On the plus side, I don't think you'd ever think the phone cabin would be somewhere someone would hide, so I'm gonna go hang out in here to get my stamina back. There we are. Just hope this guy running over here is not the one he's chasing. Fireplace poker. Alright, I got a weapon at least. I like the fact that even just looting the cabin, you can get your stamina back for the most part. And there should still be stuff in here. Wrench, nice. Because he broke into here really early. Baseball bat, nicer. So I don't think anyone would have gone through the cabinets and stuff. Especially with the doors off like that. I'll take a flare gun, why the hell not?
Jason, don't do it.
Where you at, man? Let us know where he is.
Jason, I'm here. Come on, Jason. No, dude. Why would you do? Please shoot him. Jarvis.
Get out of the way.
Just fuck me.
No.
Well, right.
All right. So he's over that way.
Missed.
Oh, that's not good. He's going after that guy. Where's our thing? All right, top up here.
Oh. That's okay, I'll get another. That's alright. Woo!
Alright, get full stamina. Run by him. Suck it, Jason! Victory flare!
Good job, Ghost.
That sucked that you died early, Nitz.
He was swinging. He didn't do a single grab kill. I can't stand killers like that. Because where's the fun in it?
Well, it's a different strategy because it makes the medkits useful.
Oh, I know, but I mean, When you just swing, there's really no getting away.
Well, it is, because you have to land a lot more swings. Especially if you end up picking up that half damage from weapon perks. Like, a swinging killer can't do shit to you. It takes, like, 6 hits.
Yeah, I'm gonna... When the actual game comes out, I'm probably picking that perk up. Yeah, I'm gonna skip all the special kills as killer. Because, honestly, it's not that good.
Yeah, it's better to put points into your counselor and then survive than it is to put points to your killer and do something besides choking people.
Yep.
It's more cinematic, but it doesn't get you any more points.
Yep.
We'll be back in the next one.
We'll be back in the next one.
Yep.
Just me and Ghost left.
1 in 3 chance that one of us gets Sackhead Killer. Finally.
If it's Sackhead, we know it's me and you, right?
Yeah.
Or does Bear Launcher have it?
I think 3 of us have it. So it's 50-50 chance of it being Sackhead.
I want a full 8 game. What the fuck?
But hey, yeah, so final hour, last hour before the beta closes, and we have no idea when it's going to be coming back out. It's Sackhead!
It's one of us, the other Sackhead dropped. That was AJ.
Ah.
Who is it?
Come on, come on, come on.
Please, me.
Let's fucking go.
Well, we got to close comms either way.
It's
shit!
Me!
I can't believe he killed them.
Glad I closed comms. Holy shit. So the fact that he was there early, does that mean there's a phone box? Yes, there is. Right, let's get the cops called. Alright.
We're the kids at Camp Crystal Lake. We need you. We need you now. He's killing us. He's killing everyone.
Copy on Mineral Therapy. 10-4-37.
Oh my god, I can't hide under that bed. Well, at least I can jump out the window if need be. I'm heading to the graveyard and hide out over there. Oh, he broke the fucking radio. Damn.
He's over by me again.
Where is that?
Yep, Evergreen Camp.
Alright, at least I got the cops called. Whew. Yeah, graveyard would be a good place to hang out. I'll get another med spray. See what progress we've made. So we've got Jarvis called. So one of us will come back as Jarvis. Oh my god, there's not a lot of us left. Oh, he already killed Bamzino. Shit. Yeah, I'm just gonna be sneaking for the next little bit. Make use of my enhanced sense hiding. Right after I sprint over here. Now, I don't know if I want to. The gun is a guaranteed thing, but Nitz is very good at dodging.
No.
I can always run back for the axe, I guess. I'd rather have, the one guaranteed down than a chance of a series of downs. Plus, once he grabs me once, I drop the axe anyway, so... Alright, one person's at Higgins, one person's at Blair's, one person's at Stillwater. And Stilly's only killed Bamzino. Does anyone know where he...
Yeah, go somewhere else.
Does anyone know where he is?
Camp Stillwater right now. Fix those vehicles. Just get the vehicles.
Yeah, we just need is keys for that blue car, so then we'll be good to go. Trying to fake Nitz out in case he can hear us. Right here. If I have to run the whole damn length, I'll run the whole damn length. But damn if I'm not going to be stuck in one of those cabins. Just hope that guy's getting stuff set up in him. I've got a 2/3 chance to avoid any senses he does. And that's his rage. I would assume he's heading to Higgins right now, because that guy is sprinting. Checking the car out, leaving. Either that or he's up on the Evergreen side. Leaving us alone for the most part. Alright, 20 seconds left. Here goes nothing. Do I have to marathon or do I get the easy out? Easy out. Nice. Alright, looks like my nearby friend. Hey, Bunzi!
Hey, 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 hey!
You're not getting out of this door now.
Don't do it! Don't do it! Do it while I'm not looking.
Nah, I'm not gonna kill you.
How is he bugged? What's going on?
Oh, did he get stuck somewhere?
I think he's stuck.
Yeah, he's at Higgins Haven. He's the only one that's over there.
Oh, that sucks.
I'll go get him.
I broke your legs jumping in.
Yeah. I almost got stuck myself.
I'll chill out here to help if he, once he gets a full retreat. Oh, he sounds like he got somebody.
Oh, he's out.
Do you end up getting stuck?
I can't attack.
Aw, that sucks.
I can grab, but I can't swing.
Set up those fireworks.
Hello?
Oh, what's up, my dude? He's being chased over there.
Oh, and he went down the wrong way.
Turn right! No, other way! Turn back around!
Well, he's not getting out.
We're going the wrong way!
So you're chasing Ralph at the graveyard.
Ralph, you might not...
I sent a flare to you!
Oh, it's not the one I wanted.
Go ahead, try and hit me again. Try it. See it. What happens?
Was there someone
There's
stuck?
Something for the pain.
I got one. Now the bugs can't bite me.
Hang on, let me kill you. Please. I want to get the twist off head thing.
Hey, bud.
Alright, 1 second.
I just
want
to twist someone's head off. Which one is it? It's two, I think?
Do it! Do it! Do it!
Ooh.
Oh. Oh.
Ooh, that looks lovely.
Oh.
Nice try, Nitz. Nice try.
Hey, he was sitting there. But yeah, I wasted most... Wow, that took me forever. He cannot get up.
Alright, let me see the other one.
Oh, I hit the wrong key. Sorry.
Eh, I'll take the twist.
Meant to do the other one. I did get the other one on the other guy, though.
Oh.
So.
Did you guys give up at the end or something?
I want to see the kills.
I want to escape, too. I want to escape, too.
For that.
But I just want to escape!
Oh, he just dropped. Dude, he can't die. It's not fair. Look at him. He gets shot, comes out.
It's
still not fair. I know, but... I wish
I'm very disappointed I glitched out. Like, I was stuck smacking... What's going on? Is it still...
It's taking a second to close.
Whole game is called Jason.
It keeps shooting me, too.
Friday the 13th, the game.
I'm stuck in infinite shot.
Oh no.
It's not Jason versus Freddy or something.
So Nitz, at the first Higgins Big Cabin, I was there.
That's true.
Oh, when I was smashing the door down?
Yeah, like, where did you see me or no?
No.
I jumped out the back window, I crouched on the corner of the wall and just sat there.
Yeah.
And so as soon as I heard you warp away, I'm like, I'm repairing that phone.
Come on.
Yeah, I was super glitched after was chasing, I think it was Benzino.
It looks like we lost this lobby, though.
Yep.
We'll see you guys right, next guys. One.
That, guys, is... Oh, we're literally going to be playing a four-man game, I think.
Wow.
Easier round for the killer.
Well, let's see who it is. If it's Sackhead, it's me or Ghost.
If it's not Sackhead, I'm just going to cry.
I will laugh. Oh my god. That's her second. Outfit. Have you ever seen her outfit?
What?
Like, she is wearing the shortest of shorts.
Yeah.
Her ass is actually showing.
Finally!
Alright, Ghost. Go
Down with
you.
Kind of hope.
Ah, 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 ah.
They're here, Jason. Find them.
Fuck side of the house did I spawn on? There we are. Wait, what? Is the phone on a different side of the house? Okay, so he has really good map regen. So he's really good at warping around. Just take the power out, shall we? And no one's around here, so we'll warp over to this campfire, see if anyone's over in Evergreen. Oh ho ho, we've got a camper! Oh, here's the phone house, okay. Well, I'm gonna wreck the shit out of this house so they can never get the phone used. They just gonna let me walk in the door. They're gonna let me walk in the door. Surprise! I probably could just open the door. Where are you going, little girl? No, seriously, where'd you go? Trying to be sneaky on me. Dodging my senses. Fortunate for you, I have really good recharge on my map. Oh, you have gas too. That's cute. Well, guess what's about to happen? Getting some powers now. Ah, you freaking pocket knives!
You know what your gift is. No matter what they do to you, you cannot die. You can never die.
Not gonna get away from me that easy. It's only a matter of time. Tick tock, tick tock. God, how many of these do you have? Seriously, the map just started. How did you get this many? You know, you just left the front door wide open. I'm not afraid of the water. Damn it, didn't get any good kills on you.
Find them. Kill them.
There we go. Ha ha! We just wouldn't let me use the kills. Ooh, that's a beautiful one.
Don't stop, Jason. They deserve to die. Make them suffer like we did.
No, you son of a bitch! They both get out? Oh, that was only one of them. Make sure they don't get the phone going. The fuck do you think you're doing, Jarvis? No. No phone for you. Ooh, that looked painful.
That's my Jason. That's my special, special boy.
Let's turn rage on. Come on, let me. Oh, what happened? Oh no, the last guy left disconnected. No, my killer round. Well, at least I got to do both the kills. So that's a plus. Ah, disconnected on me.
I got out in the car.
I know. I just after I killed the other person, I couldn't get my warp to go off fast enough. Even though I had it uncharged, and so I ended up warping me off the side of the road rather than on the road itself.
I can't believe I got that thing repaired. I found the gas, I found the battery,
and I
found the
keys. That's because I kept Ghost.
I told that other guy to get in the car, but he just stood. He was AFK in that house.
Oh, that's why he disconnected.
Whatever. No, he ended up. He was moving. But anyways, we'll be back in the next round, guys.
Yep. See ya. All right, guys. Welcome back to possibly our last round on the beta. We got about a half hour total left, so if we're not the first one dead, it's our last round. If we're the first one dead, I'll quickly try to jump in one more round. Or we could be the killer. Alright, phone is at Stillwater. Good to know, good to know, good to know. Come on. Come on, sackhead Jason. I think I'm the only one in the lobby who has it. Nope. It's not me, killer. Damn.
Did anyone else get away?
Alright, got the shotgun. Phone is not here. So I'm gonna head up to that camp. So the phone. Oh, yeah, no shit. Phone is still in Stillwater. I just said that. Alright, well, I'm gonna head over to Stillwater to call the cops. We can get the cops called, it maxes the game time out at right around 5-10 minutes, and I might get another game in. We're not playing the game to play the game anymore, we're playing the game to play more of the game. Well, I guess it is technically play the game, but... like, we're not playing the normal game rules. Kinda sucks that my round with Sackhead Jason was so short, but he is by far the best killer. Like, the faster map teleport, I mean, slower shift, but... I mean, it is not a bad issue, too. He might become weaker when they implement the actual kill for Jason, where he can actually die, but as of right now, like, he is definitely one of the best, and with the most entertaining kills. This laggy guy. Better not be bringing a Jason to me. I will not hesitate to shoot you. Alright, here's the plan, Dan. You're gonna get in the house, find the phone, I'm gonna repair the box. It's usually, if you just go down here to that double window, go through there, it should be right in front of you. Well, looks like I'm just gonna call up my damn self.
We're the kids at Camp Crystal Lake. We need you. We need you now. He's killing us. He's killing everyone.
Copy, I'm in roll therapy. Camp 437.
So I'm hoping that hiding in the cabinet, because the other guy ran, will make Jason chase him and not me. So I just gotta hope the music goes away. Keep holding my breath. Ah, that actually worked. I think he still knows I'm here, though. Shit, shit, shit. Oh, come on, that should have hit.
Help me!
And now I'm lagged out. Well, that kind of sucked, but it does mean we get another game. So the experience doesn't matter in the beta, so we are gonna jump and grab a new game. God, I like lagged out. Like, I shot him. Point blank, middle of the chest. That should have killed him. Or knocked him over. Alright, we'll be back.
Alright, guys, we're back.
Final round, everybody! We got in
Possibly.
One last game.
We might be able to sneak in more rounds, but we're gonna...
Depends on if we have locked access after the midnight. But it is currently 9:40, or, well, 11:49 Eastern Time. Servers close in 10 minutes. So if we get a disconnect during the round, come on, Sackhead, Sackhead. Yes, it's Sackhead.
So it's either me or Ghost or Dwight again.
No, Dwight left.
Oh, so it's either Ghost or I.
Come on, come on, let me finish strong.
No, let me finish strong.
Fucking y'all. Oh,
fuck.
Make them remember, Jesus.
Abbott, I want to kill her.
Make them suffer.
Alrighty then.
Well, you're gonna have to mute, Ghost.
Oh yeah, bye-bye. Alright, we get a actual full round. None of this cheap... Well, it's full until they disconnect. Oh, I hear someone inside. Well, hello, little boy or girl. You get to be a kill in the final round. Aren't you lucky? Oh, you tried sneaking away, but it just wasn't good enough. You jumped through that broken window. Just keep running. Right to me. Yeah, that's a good way to run. At least you get a special kill. Thanks for enjoying the beta, D-Click.
Yes. Yes. Kill for mother.
Hello there. Now, who might you be, little boy? Oop, that was the wrong button. Can't shift and tab and check your name. It's like a nice personal touch when you're killing somebody to know their name. Ah, fucking shivs!
You,
ah!
Don't let them.
You're gonna regret that. Oh, uh-huh, mm-hmm. See if your head twists off like a pop cap. Oh, hello, Nitz. You were the only one of them. Well, good death. Hopefully you come back as Tommy.
Hunt them down and make them pay.
Make sure that stays unrepaired. Someone over by the bridge. Hello, little girl. Shall you die as well?
Oh. Merry Christmas.
Oh, you jumped through the window. Okay.
No, I didn't.
I see you when you're running. I know when you're afraid. That looked like it hurt.
It did. Yeah, you could spare me, you know.
I could, but it's the last round, and, you know, the YouTube audience demands blood, so I have to give them what they want. Yeah, you didn't lock the other side.
I didn't lock either side.
Holy shit, is that a dead body?
Back door! Window! Let's give you this one.
That was fun.
At least it's a unique kill.
Well, GG.
They deserve to die, Jason. Make them suffer.
Now let's go check the car. Alright, this is not the good car. Right, there's someone way up north. Well, might as well go kill the person way up north then. Alright, let's see where they are again. Alright, so they're that way. Hello? Knock, knock! Ah, fuck.
Take you from me, Jason. Don't let them.
It's not nice to leave bear traps lying around.
Please, no!
Ooh. Ouch. That's gotta hurt. Hello! Where do you think you're running off to? Ooh, good dodge, good dodge. But you won't survive 5 minutes. Closing the door won't save you! Can't run forever! Off comes your head. Now are you holy or are you pops? Sound like your head made a pop. Oh, it was holy.
Yeah.
Hello, guys.
Fuck you, ghost. I was telling you to let me cut your mask off.
I couldn't hear you.
I swung at you with the machete, trying to cut it off, and then you just picked me up and killed me.
I couldn't even hear you. Like, it didn't give me any broadcast, so.
You know, that's something they need to fix in the beta. Or in the actual release.
Hmm.
If you mute the killer, they can't hear you talking to everyone else. That's the way it was. That should be fixed. You shouldn't have an advantage by muting the killer.
Oh. Oh, you muted me so I couldn't hear you. Oh, I see what you're saying.
Yup.
Aha! I see them!
Yep, you teleported near them.
Weapon, I can see him halfway across the map.
We might be able to get another round.
They do have a good dodge, yeah.
If they evade you for like 2 more minutes, the lobby should go down.
I know, I'm trying to finish up the round in time. Well, hello there, little girl. You're the last one left.
You should tell
the
them
the very last kill of the Friday the 13th beta.
Get away from me.
Honestly, I'm surprised you didn't ask them to go grab a machete and cut your mask off.
Yeah, I'll see what it looks like in another beta.
There's no more betas.
Or win the full game.
Oh, they took combat stance.
Wow, how the hell did you actually lose me there? Oh, I'm looking straight at you. That's a good dodge. You must have the stealth perks. Alright, here you go. Come on. Come on. Take a swing at me. Come on. I'll let you try again. Come on. Nope, didn't stun me. Nope. Oh, you broke your weapon. Ow!
Up, Jason. Find them. Kill them.
Not gonna live long enough for the cops to come.
They're not trying to live for the cops. They're trying to live for the servers going down.
God, how many of those do you have?
Secondary pocket shiv.
No matter what they do to you, you cannot die. You can
Pops
never
just ran
die.
Into a tree.
Drag
oh,
grab me
they're
again.
Done. Looks like they're out of stamina. Nope.
Ooh. I'm back.
They're doing their best to stay around the exit. I really hope they get away on you. I hope you realize this. Aw. Come on, third. Aw.
Ah, good. Didn't you have a third one? And with that, we bring the Friday the 13th beta to a close.
Oh, hopefully not, though. Oh,
and
the
police
got
just
there.
Arrived. Oh, oh, look, there even this door, too.
Make them suffer like we did.
That's the worst laugh I've ever heard.
Well, hopefully you guys enjoyed the Friday the 13th beta. We'll be back when the full game launches. Or maybe again, if we can figure out some way of making the game let us play it. But I think the servers are going
to
go down and we won't be able to play anymore.
I'm
so leave a like if you enjoyed. And we'll see you next time.
Bye, guys.
Well,
we're loading in.
Yeah, welcome back, I guess, guys. We're in a private match because the public servers are down. But
welcome back. We want to see what happens if you cut the mask off.
Yep.
Who knows? Maybe we can just keep doing this for until the game comes out.
Hey, if we can keep doing private lobbies, we'll keep doing them. We'll let you know.
We love this game so much. Obviously, we're going to, you know, ask first before we continue.
Oh, man, second.
Who would have guessed?
Yeah, we both picked second.
Alright, oh. I'll meet you at Higgins.
I'm already here. Alright, gotta find a machete. There so we want to experiment and see what it is happens if we cut his
get
mask
your
off.
Revenge.
Cause, oh, I got a machete, perfect. Ah!
Oh no, the horror, I am here. Wait. Turn the radio on. I want to enjoy their music some more.
Oh. I'm trying to...
It is great music.
Battle music! Huzzah! Oh, what? Okay, Chad. Yes!
Oh, shit, my
I
head
got it off!
Yeah, came off.
What's it look like?
Oh, wow. He actually doesn't look as bad as the first one.
I'd assume
I mean, the right half of my face, I look like, you know, Lord of the Rings, you know, characters, like Strider
right,
or something.
He's got,
right hand
he's
side
got
of my
here.
Face, I look like the guy from the
Oh, Goonies. God, the back of your head! Look at the back of the head!
Oh, wow. Yeah, I do look like the guy from the Goonies.
Is the shotgun in here? No.
It's by the fire? No. It's in the barn.
I'm heading over. I want to shoot you and see if I can kill you.
I'm going to rock out. Darn, ding.
So, yeah. We may be able to keep doing private matches for you guys, it looks like. Unless they haven't shut it that part off. So where's... Oh, there's a shotgun. Alright, Ghost. Are you ready to die? So I found the gas in the batteries.
Nice.
I just haven't found food because I haven't looked.
I'm just gonna rock out.
I'm running over to you. I want to see if your face gets bloody when I shoot it. Like,
they have such great custom music.
Yeah, I know. And I love the fact it's custom music.
Yeah, so it's not copyright.
And you guys get to hear it.
Strobe light!
Whoa, I lost my scope. Oh wow, what the hell is going on with my camera angle? Hit ya.
Pick you from me, Jason. Don't let them.
No, you turned off radio.
I couldn't hear it. I wanted to fix it. Apparently, if you walk
oh,
away.
Oh, God, you really have to mash that. No!
You broke it, you monster!
It must kill.
I might be able to. Hang on, I might be able to fix it. Let's see.
No, you can't.
I think I can. Hang on. Please, give me the pipe. No.
Fix radio.
Kink.
Or Jason, smash.
Two. 3. So pipes are garbage. 4. 5. 6.
They have durability, 7, but it doesn't seem like they have anything.
8. 8 hits to knock you down. Don't let them. Oh, nope, I can't fix radio.
You can't fix radio, you must die.
Ow.
Jason, smash through door.
Mommy! I'm gonna go drown myself.
Ah, shift it really sucks going through that doorway. You hiding under the pier?
No. Whoa.
What? You get yourself stuck.
No, I just have a black screen. If you go under the dock, like, try going under the dock as the killer.
I can't.
Ah!
Look. Now you're under the dock. Ugh.
Huh. Alright, that was just to tack on to the end of the video to test if we can do private lobbies and stuff.
Yep, and to see what he looks like under the mask.
Yeah.
So we'll see you next time.
Bye, guys. Come on.